crypto market on the verge of a major shift. Let's uncover today's trends and see where your investments could be heading. Hi and welcome to Crypto Pulse, where we provide you daily updates on crypto market trends for strategic investments and calculated gains. On August 27, 2024, the crypto market is a mix of ups and downs. Bitcoin and Ethereum, the big players, are slightly down in the last 24 hours. Bitcoin is priced at $63,048.99, down by 1.51% for the day, but it's still up by 3.59% over the week. Ethereum, after its recent upgrade, is trading at $2,686.94 with a daily dip of 2.34% but a small weekly gain of 0.84%. Now let's talk about some altcoins. Solana has a fantastic week, jumping by 7.86% to trade at $158.56. This surge is linked to its growing use in decentralized applications and ongoing network improvements. On the other hand, Ripple has had a tougher time with both daily and weekly declines, trading at $0.59. Shiba Inu has a bit of a roller coaster, dropping 2.32% today, but still managing a 7.14% gain over the week. The Federal Reserve's recent talks about possibly cutting rates in September have been a big deal for Bitcoin. If they follow through, we might see Bitcoin pushing above $68,000. Plus, with the Fed Chair's dovish comment at the Jackson Hole Symposium, the market is hopeful for more favorable conditions for cryptocurrency. Wait, there's more. Another big story is the surge in institutional interest, with US-listed spot Bitcoin ETF seeing over $252 million in the net inflows recently, the highest since July. This shows that big players are still very much interested in Bitcoin, which could support higher prices in the near future. In the broader market, Helium soared by 14.26%, while Akash Network and Clay also posted solid gains. But as usual, not all the tokens had a good day. Dogs and Notcoin dropped by 19.21% and 11.22% respectively, reminding us of the high risks in the world of crypto. As always, the market is sensitive to external factors like economic policies, so stay informed. And Analytics Inside is your go-to digital companion for all the things crypto. Success in investing doesn't come from making great decisions, but from avoiding the bad ones. Keep that in mind so as you plan your next move in the crypto market.